Governor Ralph Northam to step down after a racist photo surfaced from the governor's medical school yearbook page. Northam denied he was in the picture, but then admitted he once appeared in blackface as part of a Michael Jackson costume.
And I used just a little bit of shoe polish to put under my or on my cheeks.
Virtually all Virginia Democrats called on Northam to resign. But now, the man in line to replace him, Lieutenant Governor Justin Fairfax, now himself fending off a new allegation of sexual assault. Dr. Vanessa Tyson, a political science professor at Scripps College, accuses Fairfax of forcing her to perform oral sex in a hotel room at the 2004 Democratic National Convention, writing, "What began as consensual kissing quickly turned into a sexual assault." Fairfax has called the encounter consensual and initially denounced the accusations as a smear campaign.
You know, there's a possibility that I might be elevated to the governorship. It's at that point that they come out with the attacks and the smears.
But today he released a statement saying, "I wish her no harm or humiliation, but I cannot agree with the description of events that I know is not true." It's all left Virginia Democrats in disarray. Less than 24 hours ago, State Senator Louise Lucas telling me Governor Northam has to go over the blackface controversy.
I am so praying that he would do that and get it behind us.
But today, Senator Lucas running from reporters. As for Governor Northam, one of his closest allies telling me he's not resigning.
You've got to work through it to make things right. Otherwise, he just runs away in disgrace and shame, and he's not going to do that.